Hi guys, Mr. Baker here. Hope you're all well. Moving on to our second week of our skills challenge.
And this week we are going to do socks in a box. So we have 10 pairs of socks, and I'll put them next to my little moves here. 10 pairs of socks out of the box, getting ready to be thrown, and then I'm going to put my box 1, 2, 3 steps away. Okay, what I need to do then is to throw socks one at a time to see how many out of the 10 I get in the box. Let's see if you can beat me. Let's see how many I get. 1. Oh, on the edge, I'm having that. 2, 3, 4. Missed one, still on 4, 5. Oh, missed another one, still on 5, 6. Missed another one, still on 6. Yes, 7, last one. Oh, missed it. 7 for Mr. Baker. Let's see if you can beat that. Okay, 10 socks thrown into the box. If you miss, you've got to go and collect the pair of socks that missed the box. Come back to your start point, which is here, is Little Moose, and then throw it back in. As you are doing this, you get someone to time you, and then you can send your videos, your name, and your time to our Instagram page at Team Falcon. So what we're looking to do here is to try and throw these one at a time in the box as quick as you can. Time is on, let's go. One sock at a time. Oh, I'm on a roll. Oh. Oh my word, missed it again. And again. Oh, I'm having a nightmare. I'm having a nightmare. Stop clock. 59 seconds. Try and beat that, guys. Good luck.
So what we're looking to do is throw a pair of socks into any type of box, wash basket, whatever. But we need to see some skill, some trickery, some mastery. And here's an example of one I did earlier. Now, that only took me about 73 attempts. So what we want to do with your videos that you send in is, as usual, as we did in week one, put them on our Instagram page at Team Falcon. So get practicing, get thinking, be creative. Let's see some socks in a box trick shots. Good luck, guys.